Who are you?
Dave. Dave Grossman. I'm a friend of Billy's. We met at the clubhouse.
Friend of Billy's, huh? Well, good luck with that.
Well, hey, I haven't seen him for a long time. But hey, hold on, man. I need a favor.
What? What am I, the Midlife Crisis Association?
Oh, look, I'm desperate, man. Take my watch, take my fleece, take anything, man. I'm fucking desperate. I'm dying here.
Why is that?
I'm being blackmailed by my secretary. She's saying I touched her. And I didn't do anything. She ruined my life. I didn't do anything.
That's unlucky, man.
Look, it'll break my daughter's heart. She's saying that I looked at her tits, and because I did that, I suppressed her. She is a fucking moron. But my wife is not a kind woman. She'll get one whiff of this. One whiff, and she'll rip my life to shreds. I'm a lawyer, and I'm getting ass raped by the law. Can you imagine what that feels like?
Mercifully not.
Look, all I need for you is to intimidate her lawyer. Just make him get her to back down, man.
So you want me to go put the fear of the Lord in a lawyer? And you're gonna pay me for it? Shit, Dave, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Solid.
Hey!
A good lawyer, pal.
Yeah? Well, in my books, the only good lawyer is a dead one.
Okay?
Put the brakes on your case against Dave Grossman, or you'll be one good fucking lawyer, dude.
Okay. I know when I'm beat, okay? Chill out, will ya?